Every party loves orangutans.
Nobody loves biofuels.
How you fly on the side of the road.
These not words.
Time goes by and all of a sudden what have you become? A bunch of people that just do what you're told. doing here on the planet. We need you to be awake. You people are the most important people, perhaps, in our society. And we need you police people to be wide awake and to ask questions, to question your own authority. I am not against you. We need
he's got a point, you know. He's got a point.
And you're just like the rest of us. You've just been brought up by parents who don't know what they're doing. Can you imagine what my poor son's going to feel in a few years' time when he realises his daddy talked to a bunch of policemen on a megaphone? Thank goodness he's too young. The other two would kill me if they found out. We need your help. We need you on board. I have with me a couple of cards to give out to police people who are interested in doing some research and finding out how we got to be like this. How it got to be that there are tens of dozens of policemen spending hundreds of thousands of pounds to police a few guys who care about the planet. I mean, what on earth is going on here? What are you doing there standing like that? So I'm not against you. I'm not against you. You are the most beautiful, divine human being. But just like many people, you're lost in the role. Look at you. Why aren't you smiling, for God's sake? What is that all about? You trying to pretend that you're strong and mighty and clever? What's the difference between... Okay, there are a few cracking. There are a few cracking. Sorry. Sergeant, some of your guys are smiling. You better put that down. You're not promoted. Put that one there. You got... Yeah, hold on. There's one going over here. There. You take one, John.
Oh, there he goes. There he goes. There. A big smile there. Oh, big smiles all over the shop.
Yes, we're getting there.
You see, you smile.
He's running away. He's running. Look, you've still got a couple of diehards there. Yes, that's the kind of smile. Marcus, yes, it's
Hendo.
And the next one.
Nearly everybody maintained the Hendon smirk.
What's that? It's wind. Oh, thank God, a bit of humour, that's what we need. Anyway, Sergeant, let me have a bit of smile from you, sir. No, the man at the end is resisting.
No, no.
Okay, and here's the punishment, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the punishment for not smiling. If we catch one of the policemen not smiling, I'm going to get every person here to come up and offer the offending officer a hug. Okay? You've been warned. Now he smiles. We knew he didn't want the hug. Okay, so we've got everyone here now. We're down to this gentleman here. Is the smile happening? And he's resisting. Remember this one.
Mexican smile.
What's his number? What is it?
The Mexican smile.
I hope you're catching all this on video. Put it on YouTube for a laugh. Okay. Sir, please.
Well, I'll make sure it goes on YouTube.
696. And yes, the smile here from 6. Is that a smile, 620? Yes, it is. It's gone, and he's gone, and he's gone, and. Yep. And we're getting very close to the end. Even make. Oh, the guy at the end. That's kind of. Oh, God. Not this guy again with a megaphone smile. That doesn't count. Come on, a proper smile like love.
And sincerity.
55 or something, that's an attraction.
Yeah, sorry.
I've been told to shut up and I always listen to authority. Have a great day.
Woo! He's here, that bloke, he's been great!
Hello everybody, it's really good to see everybody turn out on Monday.